it around, you can buy it around 50 to 60 rupees. I have kept the kadai. Now let's add some oil. And pour some popcorn. Mix it well and close it with the lid. The benefits of popcorn are it prevents heart attacks and heart strokes, and it contains vitamin E and vitamin B, and it is also rich in fiber, and it has antioxidants, and you can hear it popping.
I can smell it. Wait for a few minutes and open the lid.
Wow, it's so nice. I can smell it. Oh. Split it because as we are going to make both caramel and cheese popcorn. Now, lift up the stove and keep it in low flame and pour some caramel. Pour it all around the
popcorn.
Now let's mix it. Now let's turn off the flame and let's do the cheese popcorn. Now turn on the flame and sprinkle some cheese and mix it well. Usually it'll be sticky, so we have to separate them.
My favorite is caramel popcorn.
My favorite is cheese popcorn. Let's eat it. Yummy!
Yummy!
You can try it at your home, this recipe.
Stay home, stay safe, stay balanced.
And please subscribe our channel and share this video.
Thank you.
Thank you.